Party Time with Scott Topper is being brought to you by Scott Topper DJ Productions and Action Photo Booth. For over a decade, Scott Topper Productions has been providing professional music planning and coordination for weddings, parties, and special events. A creative DJ experience that's classy, upscale, and lots of fun. For more information, you can visit scotttopperproductions.com or call 805-965-7978.
Live from Studio A in California, it's party time!
Now is the time to party all night long. So girls, grab your boys. It's time to make a lot of noise. I want to party all night long. Oh yeah, it's party time. All right.
And now please welcome your host of Party Time, the man with the party plan, Mr. Scott Topper.
All right. Woo, thank you very much, Mitch, and welcome to Party Time, everybody, where each month we feature people that make parties and events come alive. My first guest is Lindsey Hartsough from Magnolia Event Design. As an event designer and planner, she offers unique and creative ideas with cutting-edge design techniques to make your dreams come true, no matter where you are in the world. Please welcome Lindsey. Let's hear it for Lindsey, everybody. Lindsey, how are you?
I'm great. How about you?
Yeah, thanks for coming on our show
today.
Thank
you for having me.
So what do you think of our set here by Bella Vista Designs, Inc.?
I think it looks amazing.
Yeah,
gorgeous.
Pretty awesome. I understand you use Bella Vista from time to time.
I do use them all the time.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about Magnolia Event Design. How did that name come about?
Oh, man. The name came about actually from my grandparents.
Okay.
A long time ago, we always vacationed in Oregon, their farm in Oregon, and had a huge magnolia tree. And as kids, we would grow up playing wedding and collecting the magnolia trees and pretending we were brides. So when it came time to name the business, I thought of it and thought it was a pure, simple way to go.
Yeah. And what made you want to become an event designer?
I figured out that I wanted to be an event designer after I shadowed Claire Weber out of San Francisco. My dad had set up this opportunity to shadow her here in Santa Barbara. And afterwards, I really discovered how much I loved the design portion, but didn't want to give up the planning portion. So I worked really hard to merge the two.
Did you live up in San Francisco?
I didn't. She came down to Santa Barbara.
Well, that was nice of her.
It was very nice of her.
Yeah. How do you get inspired for future events?
I travel.
Oh, you
do? I travel for inspiration. It obviously relaxes me, but I feel like whenever I'm in a foreign country, I was recently in Dubai, you see tons of things that really bring to life colors and images for the following years. So in Dubai, I was really into rubies and gold, as anyone should be. And in the Turks and Caicos, I was really inspired by the turquoise waters and the green palm fronds. And
yeah, it's beautiful, Turks and Caicos.
It's gorgeous.
Absolutely gorgeous. Yeah. I've been there. I went swimming there.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's clear waters.
Yeah, really nice. So what do you want your clients to know, and how do you make them feel comfortable when you first meet them?
When I first meet them, I really want to find out about them. I want to find out what they love, what they're inspired by, what their homes look like, or their favorite songs, anything like that that really lends me to having a better idea of who they are. I feel like helps me produce a better event for them.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, why don't we take a look at some footage from one of your events?
Okay.
Want to tell our audience a little bit about this clip we're about to see?
Yeah, this is a recent wedding from Montecito Country Club that had maybe a month ago.
Oh,
so, yeah.
Wow.
And it was fun for me. And it's kind of a behind the scenes of how we plan our events.
Okay. Well, thanks. Yeah. Let's take a look right now. Magnolia Event Design.
Thank you.
that was absolutely beautiful. Magnolia Event Design. We're here with Lindsey. Beautiful work.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, just gorgeous. That was Montecito Country Club,
that
right?
That was Montecito Country Club.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. So tell me, what's one of your favorite or some of your favorite events to design?
My favorite events are ones in clients' homes. I really love to be outdoors in their backyards, kind of the estate wedding venue where you bring everything in and kind of create it from the bottom up.
And what's your favorite moment when you get to a wedding? What's that aha moment that you experience?
The aha moment and the moments that's like the most special for me is when I'm alone with the bride right before she walks down the aisle. We kind of have time to chat and to calm her down and to take it all in and really get her ready to be married. So that's awesome. My favorite.
Do you ever follow up with them afterwards?
Oh, always.
Yeah.
Okay. Of course.
Great. Well, when people want to hire you for your services, how do they contact you? What's the best way?
Best way is through the website. There's contact us form. It's www.magnoliaed.com or our phone number 805-886-4979.
Okay. Well, Lindsey, thanks for coming on the
show
today.
Scott.
And folks, right now we're going to turn it over to Mitch Carno and Money Love.
Met her on Monday, didn't call her on Tuesday. Waited till Wednesday, but no word at all. Decided on Thursday to call her on Friday, because that's the day that decides it all. She has a sexy smile and those big brown eyes. She drives me wild. She caught me by surprise. Ooh, I don't know what to do. Should I call her on her way? Never felt like this before. It doesn't happen every day. Ooh, I got a crush on you. It feels so good when it feels so right. Ooh, I got a crush on you. I wanna take you out on Saturday night. Hope she takes my calls. Put my cards on the line. Man, I feel so weak. Like I'm out of my mind. Ooh, I don't know what to do. Should I call or run away? Never felt like this before. It doesn't happen every day. Ooh, I got a crush on you. Feels so good when it feels so right. Ooh, I got a crush on you. I wanna take you out on Saturday night.
Yeah, that was Mitch Carno from Money Love. Let's hear it for him.
Yeah.
Good job.
Woo!
Thanks, Mitch. All right. Well, my next guest is Tiffany Emch, and she is the catering sales manager at Bacara Resort and Spa, the premier Santa Barbara resort destination. Now, the property features 354 guest rooms and suites and embodies the essence of the American Riviera lifestyle. Please welcome Tiffany. Let's hear it for her. Hi, Tiffany.
Yeah.
Hi, thanks for coming on. Now, how long have you been a catering manager?
I have been a catering manager going on about 14 years.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay. And before coming to Bacara, where were you?
I've been at the Bellagio in Las Vegas. I've been at Ojai Valley Inn.
Okay.
A couple of other hotels in San Diego and Newport Beach.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
How do you like Santa Barbara?
I love Santa Barbara.
Yeah.
I've always loved Santa Barbara. It's a great... I grew up in Ventura, so
okay.
I've been close to Santa Barbara my whole life.
What's
I'm
your,
happy
what's
to be
your
up here.
Favorite thing about Santa Barbara that you...
The beach and
yeah.
the different things there are to do in Santa Barbara. I mean, there's great shopping and great restaurants,
mm-hmm.
hiking and boating.
There sure is. And what makes Bacara Resort and Spa an ideal wedding destination for you?
I think of a lot of it has to do with location.
Okay.
I think we have kind of the quintessential California location. We're 25 minutes from wine country. We're close to hiking. You can surf. We're close to downtown Santa Barbara. I mean, really, you can experience almost everything California has to offer from the hotel.
Yeah, it's a beautiful hotel.
I mean, it is a beautiful
hotel. And there's so many great places to have parties.
There are a lot of great places to have parties.
Now, a lot of our viewers actually might be surprised to learn how much Bacara does for the local nonprofit community. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
We do. We offer pretty competitive rates for the local nonprofit community. It makes me really happy to be able to support the different organizations, a lot of the local schools, you know, American Cancer Society, Pacific Pride Foundation, Our Lady of Mount Carmel School, lots of different things. We offer, you know, discounted corkage fees, discounted menu pricing, you know, make a lot of concessions to be able to support their charity, because we know they need to make money.
Sure. Absolutely. And what are the creative ways that you've used non-traditional function space? And if you can define that non-traditional for us, that'd be great.
Well, non-traditional, I mean, we've had a party in a parking lot.
Oh, wow.
Our parking lot actually sits on the ocean. I park my car every day. I'm looking at the water. So we've had companies come in, subfloor the parking lot, build a tent, and they've basically built a ballroom overlooking the ocean, but you're in the parking lot.
Amazing.
We've also done parties in our arrival courtyard around the fountain, have bands in the arrival courtyard and string lights and food stations and dance floors. We've covered the pool. Mm-hmm. We've done parties down at our beach house, which is a little lawn area right on the beach. So we can have small dinners up on the roof of the spa, which is fun. So
yeah,
kind of
really nice.
Not just the ballroom,
yeah.
Not just the rotunda. We can do things kind of all over the property.
Sounds awesome. And we're about to take a look at one of your videos from Bacara Resort and Spa. Can you tell us a little bit about the video we're about to see?
Yes, it's going to give you a little bit of an idea of the ambiance of the hotel, kind of an overview of the property, and then featuring the spa and our fitness, which is a big feature at the hotel.
Fantastic. All right, folks, why don't we take a look right now at Bacara Resort and Spa in Santa Barbara.
A little sunlight, the sound of my heartbeat.
Relaxing, fun, and amazing. There you have it, Bacara Resort and Spa in Santa Barbara. Just incredible.
It is incredible.
You work at a great location.
I do. I love walking around that hotel and being at work. It's a great place.
Very lucky. So tell us more about the services and programs available to local Santa Barbara residents.
So we do offer a local room rate. If you're a local to Santa Barbara, you can call, and when it's available, when we're not sold out, you can get a really discounted overnight rate. We offer spa specials every once in a while. We also have a membership. You can become a member of Bacara.
Oh, really?
And it gives you opportunities to use the spa, all the fitness classes, go to the pools, discounts on food, discounts on a party, cabanas, all kinds of stuff. So
yeah,
it's a great, yeah.
What's your secret successful way of being in the industry? In other words, how do people rate what you do and say, wow, I want to do that?
Well, I think you have to love people and talking to people, because I talk to I don't know how many different people a day, and all different kinds of personalities. So you definitely have to enjoy dealing with the public.
Okay.
And then you have to definitely have a pretty high level of organization.
Okay.
I have lots of color-coded things going on in my office,
right,
post-it notes and things like that. And it's just, you don't do the same thing every day, ever.
Sure.
You never have the same day twice. So I think you have to also want to be prepared for whatever gets thrown at you at any time.
Yeah, kind of like party time with Scott
yeah.
Tupper.
Kind yeah. of like you never know who's sitting, I mean, you never know what's going to happen.
You never know when you're going to be on a couch. I know. Know what to do. So how do people contact you to book Bacara Resort Spa?
The best way is just to go to www.bacararesort.com.
Okay.
And there's a variety of different contact pages to contact for the spa, membership, weddings, parties, meetings, all sorts of things.
Great. All right. Well, thanks so much for coming
Absolutely.
On the show. Really appreciate
Glad to
it.
Be here.
And folks, at this time, we're going to turn things over to Money Love with Mitch Carno. Let's hear it for Mitch, everyone.
I like coffee, she likes tea. I love the way she looks at me. I say black and she says white. That's just the way it goes. She likes the movies and I like TV. That's why it shines you constantly. I say left and she says right. That's just the way it goes. Ooh, our love, it goes on and on. I feel so strong when she's in my arms. That's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes. I like sugar and she likes salt. I can't help it, it's not my fault. She eats vegan and I like meat. That's just the way it goes. She likes to dance and I like to sing. That's why I bought her a diamond ring. I say yes and she says no. That's just the way it goes. Ooh, our love, it goes on and on. I feel so strong when she's in my arms. That's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes.
Woo! Yeah, and that's Mitch Carno, Money Love. That's just the way it goes. Big round of applause for Mitch. Let's hear it for him, everybody. Yeah. Thanks, Mitch. Loved Woo! It. Guess what, Mitch?
What, Scott?
It is time for DJ Scott Topper's Top 10 Most Requested Songs. Are you ready? Because here we go in the category of wedding first dance songs. Coming in at number 10, Dream a Little Dream, Mamas and the Papas. Number 9, Could I Have This Dance, Anne Murray. At number 8, Close to You, The Carpenters. Number 7, Chances Are, Johnny Mathis. Number 6, Can't Help Falling in Love, Elvis Presley. At number 5, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, Elton John. Number 4, Because You Love Me, Celine Dion. Number 3, Come Rain or Come Shine, Ray Charles. Number 2, As Time Goes By, Casablanca. And the number 1, most requested song, at last, Etta James. Folks, there's DJ Scott Topper's Top 10 Most Requested Wedding First Dance Songs. And for a recap of all these great songs, be sure to visit our website, scotttopperproductions.com, or you could also go to www.lashowhost.com. Folks, it's now time for our next guest. Her name is Cari Izaguirre. She's a professional wedding and event coordinator whose passion for planning weddings began when she was just a little girl. Cari specializes in weddings and is the owner of All Occasions Event Planning. How about a big round of applause for Cari? Let's hear it for her. Hi, Cari.
Hi, Scott.
Thanks for coming on the show.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah. So, are you married?
Yes, I am.
You are? Okay.
Yes.
How long have you been married for?
So, we've been married for 16 years, but he was my high school sweetheart, so we've been together for 23.
Wow. That's incredible. Do you have any kids?
2 kids.
All right.
Yes, I have a 20-year-old and a 17-year-old.
Are they involved in the special event planning industry?
No. My daughter helps me sometimes, okay. But my son is third year of college and he's in the nursing program, so that's totally different than what I do.
Yeah. Okay. So what made you want to become a wedding planner?
Well, ever since I was a little girl, I have always loved anything that had to do with love. I just love planning parties, planning events, and just making people happy.
Yeah, great. Yeah. So have you ever been in a situation where there's an emergency and you're like, oh my goodness, I've got to do something. I've got to find
a magic black box to help people?
I have, and that happens almost every single wedding.
Really?
So I carry a emergency kit.
Is that what this is right here?
That is, yes.
Lo and behold, there it is, folks.
Yes.
The magic black box.
And it pretty much has every single thing that you would need, including, you know, Advil and allergy medication and Tums.
You have any Q-tips in there in case Q-tips, you have bad earwax?
Absolutely. I have
an earwax emergency.
I even have a new pair of black socks for the groom that forgets his black socks. I have an extra garter just in case the bride forgets her garter.
Okay.
Anything, every single thing. Deodorant. And of course, they're all new. So if someone uses it, it's theirs to keep, and then I replace it.
See, these are things that grooms just never really think about.
No.
Right? I mean,
safety pins, thumbtacks, everything.
It's good to have.
Yes.
Have you had to use it a lot?
Every wedding.
Okay.
Yes, there's always something. And someone usually comes to me and says, oh, I know you have it. I know that's in there.
So you do, obviously, weddings. Do you do other events as well?
I do. I do every single event, hence the name of my wedding or my business, all occasions. So I do all different from, you know, anniversaries, birthday parties, private parties, corporate,
Are there particular events that you prefer to do more than others?
I love doing weddings.
Okay.
That's definitely, I do everything, but I specialize in weddings.
So what we're going to look at right now, folks, is a video from All Occasions Event Planning.
Well, I hit home like a stone. And I fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, which we've known, will blow away with this new sun. But
event planning, absolutely a lot of fun.
It was. I loved that wedding. It was a traditional Polish wedding, so it was really fun.
Fantastic.
That video.
Yeah, it looked great. So what counties do you primarily do weddings in?
I do Los Angeles County, Ventura County, and Santa Barbara County. Those are my main, from Los Angeles to Santa Barbara.
And what are some of your favorite venues?
I have to say I love the Camarillo Ranch House, which was just on that video. It's a venue where you can just bring in everything, and so that's really fun.
I've DJed there.
Yes,
yeah.
I do like it. They're a little bit strict sometimes, but I think it's good because it's a historical site, so they need to be. Let's see. I love... Oh, there's so many to choose from.
You love Bacara Resort and Spa?
I love Bacara Resort and Spa, absolutely. I love the Four Seasons Biltmore. I love Four Seasons Westlake Village Inn. There's just so many. And then some private estates that I absolutely love.
Sure.
Yeah.
And do you only do full service planning?
I don't. I do anywhere from full service to just partial service to just month of day of. Coordination. Okay.
Mm-hmm. And then what would be a good phone number or website for people to reach you?
Best place would be my website, and I have a Contact Us page, which is www.aoeventplanning.com.
Okay.
And phone number, 805-407-6011.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for coming on the show
Thanks
today.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, I really appreciate it. And folks, at this time... For all of our amazing three guests, it's time to play Name That Tune. That's right. It's time for Name That Tune with Mitch Carno and Money Love. Now let's head over to our party time hostess, Angelina, with today's prizes.
Today's prizes for Name That Tune are sponsored by Foley Family Wines. Now back to you, Scott.
Thank you very much, Angelina. And now we're going to head over to Mitch Carno to find out the rules for Name That Tune.
Okay, so here's your first song. When you think you know the name, just yell it out. The artist of this song, The Beatles. We'll shake it up, baby, now.
Oh, wow. That's two winners. All right. Well, should I give them prizes now? A bottle of wine from Foley Family Wines. There you go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Are there more songs, Mitch? Are there more songs?
One more song.
Wow. These girls are good.
All right. So some of them could double up. It's going to be an exciting night for someone.
Yeah, you never know.
All right. Okay. Here's your second song. Do 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 do. And I will tell you, this is by James Taylor.
This is a sweet song.
I want to stop and thank you, baby.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
There we go.
That is amazing.
Well, I'll share that. I just want to,
you guys are really good. But I have to tell you, on Party Time, the way it works is we make everybody winners.
Everybody's a winner on Party Time.
Yes, everybody's a winner. So congratulations.
Oh, well.
You are a winner as well. And guess what, ladies? We are almost out of time, so why don't we pass these down? It's time to shake your shakers, play your tambourines, because it's time for Mitch Carter to take us out with our Party Time theme song.
Now is the time.
Thank all my guests for coming on today. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching Party Time, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everybody.
Party Time with Scott Topper would like to thank the following sponsors. Set Design by Bella Vista Designs, Inc. Innovative lighting, decor, audio, and visual for private, social, and corporate functions. Hair and Makeup by Mirabella Salon and Spa. Video by Riviera Productions. Music by Money Love.